All right, guys. Delilah just shed, so I thought I'd take some footage of her. She is a ghost female, so she's going to be anatheristic, which is supposed to take out all the red, and then hypomelanistic, which is supposed to take out a lot of the black. What you get is this combination, ghost. And she is looking at me like I could be dinner. So I want to slide her back into the light a little bit so we can see her eyes. It's probably a little too bright. Yeah, she is awesome. Really faint colors. I'm gonna pick her up and stretch her out. And get some. Here she is out of that tank, crawling around on the floor. She, she comes from a breeder, so she really hasn't been handled much. And with that being the case, she's actually extremely calm. I would have expected her to be a lot more aggressive. But she's really cool. She's got these crazy patches of white scales that go down her, kind of the side of her body right there. And I don't know how much I can speak to this, but I believe, and people have told me that those white scale patches sometimes will come out as adults, or when the animal is a het albino, and when they reach an older age, they'll start to get those white scales. But that's not proven or anything like that, so it's not 100% fact. But just look at this tail. I mean, she's really, really, really cool. Just a very, you know, kind of dull, not much going on, but I'm sure she's really hungry. She hasn't eaten in a while, so let's get into that.